Showtimes begin.
Megan, showtime? Go. Okay. All right.
I ain't got no help.
Single, solo. The man upstairs, he's the only help I got.
Thank you. I'll see you at night, sir.
Let me hear. Your address, I go put that click in your mailbox. I have an Uber delivered to you. Uber Parts.
Yep. What I'm going to do, I'm going to start a business called Uber Parts.
I'll send Uber Eats, too. Thank you so much with that clicker.
Yeah, one more Uber Parts. You need a part delivered to you, call it mine. We'll get Sarge to sit up back. Well, now I got to redo all my fucking forms. And I'm going to change the fucking phone number. So we got on the common form. Why don't you go look at the court deputy eligibility list that they sent out? It still has the old phone number on it. Why did they change the number?
It's just a new number to go along with your phone.
Is that what that is?
So they couldn't, okay, so they couldn't keep the number?
They couldn't get, yeah.
I was looking at that court list.
Love just told me, he goes, this dude I was working, he said, bullet, you know, bullet's a sergeant, he's over there, and he used to be a kid. Hey, do me a favor. Oh, sure. Get this deputy up here, I need to do it before. What? Lost vest.
Oh, God.
He goes, and Love, yeah, Love to me. He's like, let me guess, the outside carrier that has badges and sheriff all over it? Yeah. July 3rd, he just found out, like, he just told everybody. Yeah, lied. He ain't going to walk around. What?
5 o'clock.
5 o'clock, that's a good demo location. Fuck somewhere.
Here.
We need to make a new drive. I had a life certificate. One day.
fine.
Ready?
Yes, sir. We'll start pulling. Pull in. I'm gonna do as far as I can, probably travel that way and then pull it.
Yeah. As long as we can get it clear of the house, then we'll start working on trying to get the body out of it.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. clear the house?
Yeah.
Okay.
trying to get a footage of the front.
What's that?
I think I'm trying to get a footage of the front. See on camera?
Oh, yeah. All right, I'm going to go ahead and... You want to pull out? I'm going to go ahead and pull out this way and just drag it right on up to the yep. edge of the street here.
That'll work.
Sound good?
West side, holding all the right. B&B in front.
You got to pull out over there or you got to pull out right here?
If you want to just pull this way. And I'll pick it up from behind. That way I can take that spare tire off.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah.
Okay, all right.
We're 77, that's clear. So you're route to 15839, winner time first way.
Did I raise my boom up?
Hey, let me put all that stuff inside.
Look into his vehicle. It's a white Ford F-150. Correction, white Ford F-350.
Thank you.
You didn't know that? Yeah, I think that's it. I was thinking this was. Well, I got all the help I could need. And my buddy down here came out of nowhere. I didn't expect him to come. I wasn't expecting anybody. Thank God everything's done. Pulled it out. We had to put the exhaust in the back. It was running the gas. The rear had dropped, so we ripped it off. Stuck it right through.
I was by chief, then I brought EMS now.